never been abroad before.
No.
Every family has its dreams.
This time tomorrow, we'll be sitting in our own desert island, son.
It's rituals.
You are sex on legs, do you know that?
Yeah, right.
Oi, put her down! You're like a dog on eat, you!
No, mother.
It's tricky moments.
Don't you dare come to where I'm working again, understand?
The Martins just have more than most.
England's got the highest teen pregnancy rate in Europe. I'm carrying on a fine tradition.
Look at you! You're animals!
Are you saying my family ain't civilised?
Leave it, Dad.
Glass him, Robert!
All they're waiting for is one big break.
But it ain't gonna happen.
All the time you're relying on winning things.
It's when we win the Range Rover, when we win the dream kitchen.
The chance to put things right.
It should be us going on this holiday.
We've been mugged.
Excuse me?
What do you want?
Sell me your holiday.
I've had enough of this, Robert.
What? I'm ever so desperate.
Little smelly rot,
eh?
I?
Everything. I want a different life. I don't want to be one of them families people cross the road to avoid.
What kind of parents are we? The babies have never swam in the sea.
I want to see her smiling again.
So do I.
With a family like this...
We've got 5 minutes to bung a bit of kit in a bag and get out of here.
Who needs friends?
We can't survive on a glass of water.
Not for a week.
Well, I might be off some sandwiches then. Put me in a bit of my free here. The cat's out and the plants are watered, now that's it!
Lee Evans, Kathy Burke.
Yeah, they do say the sea gets warmer at night, didn't they? Well, I would just like to say that that is bollocks.
The Martins.
We're going to have a bash at being an happy, normal family.
Stop, Dad, stop!